I saw you heading up to that room. Yeah, I saw you. I don't think that you noticed me notice you. But I saw you going in there. And when I saw that, there was no other option but to pursue. Because as you walked away from me, it felt more and more like I was watching my future walk away. I couldn't allow that. Nah, not me. Not me. I ain't wanna live with no regrets. And now, I'm standing here with you. And I feel like, with all the attention that you could be getting, and trust me, are getting. Why me? You know? Can't feel real lucky. I'm like, why me? Why I get the attention? I mean, you know, don't get me wrong, you know. I'm confident, you know. I know I'm relatively handsome. I'm articulate, you know what I mean? I'm a confident man. But I feel like those things are a dime a dozen. There are a lot of confident men. And probably were a lot of confident men in the surrounding area at the time. Something about your spirit just called out to me. I felt it in my. And I wasn't going anywhere. Literally promised myself that I wasn't leaving. I would not leave that building without you. And I didn't. I didn't. So you know what I need you to do? I need you to get ready to feel exactly how grateful I am for you. I need you to get ready to know exactly how I feel when I lay down with an angel who I also feel so deep in my heart that it's like you're a part of it. Removing it is cartilage. I can't help but be silly with you. I know that rhymed too, didn't it? It did. It did. I can't help but be silly with you. And all I want to do is let you know exactly how privileged the king does and should feel with your presence by my side. You have no idea what I'm going to accomplish with you by my side. No idea what I will help you accomplish. And even more than that, you have no idea the lengths that I would go to make sure that that happened. You have no idea just what I would do if I needed to for you, without question. And so now, guess what? Yeah, man, you playing the guessing game. Guess what? It has to do with Z and Z and then Z and then soft things, hard things, and silky things. Yes. Most definitely. So, let's see how vivid your imagination is. Tell me what you think of that. Tell me what you make of that. What does that make you see in your brain? What does that make you feel in your body? Does it feel like I'm caressing you?